this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna.
Oh, God. I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
eyes open.
I'll find you, wretch!
Must be nearby.
You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I've never seen before. Son,
it's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you.
The apostate!
Oh,
see anything?
Nothing here.
It's an archer.
On our right! Archer!
Everywhere. Lily, you treacherous child, show yourself.
Fighting with wolves now?
They can't save your soul.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
See a way out of here?
Maybe we can get in that way.
Where to now? Oh, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
No. Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can. You're going to. Come on, true strength.
Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. The worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we're right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this. Follow me. May the current be calm. Shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
There's a blind demon to the left.
Thank you.
Almost at the street. Progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day. Thank you, Petra.
What'd you get?
What do dragons do, Liv?
Breathe fire?
Exactly.